Hey, feeling good, like I should. When in Turku, walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday. Today is River Phoenix's birthday. He was born on August 23rd, 1970 in Madras, Oregon. He was a musician, an actor, and a rainforest global warming and animal rights activist. Today, I decided to review two of his movies. So right after this video, I'm going to be watching The Mosquito Coast and reviewing that. And then maybe I'll review another movie. And so, yeah. I was going to do a Keanu Archives video, but I figured that would be inappropriate today. So, we're just gonna review Little Nikita. A little problem with this movie, though. When I watched it, the audio just cut for no reason. So, yeah, that's it's kind of hard to watch the rest of the movie after that. But I got the gist of it, and I gotta say, River's acting, once again, I'm impressed. He was a really good actor, and yeah. There's not much really I can say about this movie. It's kind of like your typical movie, I guess. I mean, River's family, like, the acting family in this movie, are, like, communists or something. It was something like along those lines. And, like, River's character didn't know and stuff. So, yeah, it's basically the whole movie. After this, I'm reviewing The Mosquito Coast, and then maybe I will review another movie. I am not sure if you guys would want that, maybe. Like, I review three River Phoenix movies today, and then, like, you know, tomorrow I'll go back to my regularly scheduled videos. So, you know, like, comment, subscribe, do all the fun YouTube things, and happy birthday, River Phoenix. We wish you were still here with us. Hey, feeling good.